It's still fresh in my mind, the scene of female genital mutilation. The pain of having your clitoris cut simply because someone wants to have you go through a rite of passage. It's painful and no one wants to listen to you. You cry and there you are, almost dying, but nobody is caring about that.
These teenage girls from Kenya call themselves the Restorers. Although their tribe does not practice female genital mutilation, or FGM, they are pitching a technology they developed to help other girls fight back against the archaic custom where all a part of a woman's clitoris is cut out.
I think for teenagers to be able to identify problems around them and provide a solution, that is really, really inspiring.
The Kenyan teens participated in the Technovation Challenge, which invites girls from around the world to compete using technology to solve problems in their communities. They created an app called iCut, allowing victims to send for help if they suspect they might be the target of FGM.
Around the place you are.
200 million girls in 30 countries have been cut. Africa, the Middle East, and Asia, where FGM is concentrated. Therefore, FGM is a global concern.
I had a friend who had to drop out of school because of female genital mutilation. And when I got the chance to work on this application, I had to do it because of what happened to my friend.
Though their app has the potential to save lives, it has not been embraced by all Kenyans.
One village elder drove 6 hours to their school to protest the app because, according to him, that's an African culture and the girls are being, according to him, westernized.
The new app comes at a time when some are protesting women in technology, and not just in Kenya, but even at the Google headquarters where the competition is being held. Google CEO Sundar Pichai made an unplanned appearance at the event.
I know the journey won't always be easy, but to the girls who dream of being an engineer or an entrepreneur and who dream of creating amazing things, I want you to know that there's a place for you in this industry. There's a place for you at Google. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
The Restorers did not win Technovation Challenge, but they will continue their fight against FGM and hope to get their app into the Google Play Store soon. Deana Mitchell for VOA News, Mountain View, California.